morning, boys and girls, and Merry Christmas. Santa was just here, and I came downstairs before anybody else got up, so we have to keep it down. Shh, keep your voices down. He brought us some more gifts, and this big one right here, and I hope it's exactly what we were hoping for. Let's take a look, okay? Here we go. Oh, it's exactly what we were wishing for. It's the Pittston Area WWF Deathmatch action figure. Look it. Here we got Bob Lettman weighing in at 150 pounds soaking wet, measuring 5'8", taking on Marty Quinn, measuring at 6'5", weighing in at 250 pounds. This guy here, it says that's Mark Singer. He's the ref, so he'll be reffing the cage match or the death match, whatever you want to call it. We're going to have so much fun with this year. A couple other gifts that we got Santa left here. Let's see. It has something for the courthouse. We've been hearing for a long time that it's coming down on Tuesday. But you know something? I think Tuesday's gone.
Tuesday's gone.
The other thing it has here, let's see, it says it's for Jimmy Dennis, a Wyoming area resident, and Santa is wishing him a seat on the Wyoming area school board with Cheryl Sebesky Reedy. That's interesting. And then finally, let me see what it says here. Dear Joe, can you please deliver this attached letter to attorney Brian Corcoran. It was sent to the North Pole 10 years ago by accident. Let's check here. This is from the city of Pittston. I know that. Let's check and see what it says. Official business from the mayor's office. Dear Brian, it is with regret that we cannot offer you the solicitorship of Pittston City at this time. Please be advised that you will be a heartbeat or several heartbeats away from this job. Sincerely yours, Mayor Lombardo, Pittston City. Wow, I know Brian has been waiting for this letter for a long time. It must have got sent up to the North Pole by accident. Anyway, Merry Christmas to everybody, and have a good new year, and I'm going to have fun with my Pittston area action figure WWF ring.